Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to try to get this foggy headlight. You should be able to see. See how foggy it is. So, I bought a kit. My mother's. It's called New Lens. It's a headlight renewal kit. So, it comes with this little applicator. It comes with their polishing polish. It comes with the drill attachment for the Velcro, or Velcro. And it comes with these little polishing discs. So there's 3,000, 1,500, and then there's an 1,800 in here. So, I'll take the drill. And do this on any standard drill. Put the bit on. With a little puff ball. Get ahead of myself. Has a seal on it. You put nickel size or so in here, into the center of it. Take this. Don't turn the drill on yet. It took a bunch of the grime off and actually cleared it up a little bit already. So, I'll pull that piece off. And then, we'll take the 800 grit. Oh, there you are. Put them on here. I'm big on having a little bit of this stuff. We'll stick the 1,500 on now. Okay. Give me 1 second. Here you go, the microphone is on. Okay, as you can see, it makes swirl marks in it. That's basically sandpaper. Turn this guy down to one. Finish off 3,000. To see, but it does have, still has the polish on it. Now I have this stuff. It's headlighting coat from Meguiar's. So I'm supposed to clean this with glass remover first. Thank you. Let that dry. Use this just to wipe up the excess. Okay, so as you can see, that puppy is crystal clear now. This is the drum set. All right, so I'm gonna let that one dry. I'm gonna work on this one. Thank you guys for watching, and get ready for the next video. All right, I've never used this stuff before. It's Meguiar's Ultra Black. It's supposed to revive plastic. And honestly, I'm actually impressed. Squirt them out in the rag. You see where I'm at? So, let me just put it on. Excess. I can honestly say, it looks 100 times better. I've never knew this stuff existed. But you're supposed to apply it every, I guess it's every 3 weeks. You're supposed to reapply it. But, I mean, for this, that turned out great. I'm going to do a bunch of other stuff on here and see if it cleans it up. But, of course, it'd be pretty clean and mint when I'm done here. Bye.